There were no injuries or damage to property in a grass fire this afternoon in Onalaska. Four units responded to the fire along I-90 near Walmart and Home Depot. A witness said the fire appeared to start on the shoulder of the interstate. The Onalaska Fire Department is asking the community to avoid open flames and anything that can cause sparks. La Crosse County is under a very high fire status right now.